Happy Variety Show. This is number 5 for the Friends of the Brookfield Town Hall, not in the Town Hall Variety Show. In case you haven't noticed, we are not in the Town Hall. The reason we call it that is because we're raising money and awareness to bring these talent shows and other activities to the Town Hall, where we have a beautiful stage and space that we just haven't been able to use because of accessibility issues and a couple other things. But this has been a big year for the Town Hall. Actually, coming up in town meeting, we're going to be voting on installing a platform lift so we can get upstairs and access the space. So we may be in the next year's show, maybe upstairs in the town hall. So fingers crossed, we hope we can put that all together and have some shows up in the space that is made for it. So we thank you all for your support. We thank all your performers that have come out this evening. We have to do a lot of applauding because there's a lot of talent in the room. So with that, we're gonna start with the national anthem. So if you could please stand for the national anthem.
Take a break. You haven't heard that.
That starts off our performance. And in one moment, we'll have the Oxman family performing something for all of your enjoyment. I don't know exactly what it's going to be yet. Well, I've got a minute. I'll tell you the updates on the town hall, because that's what I'm here for. So this year, we have an architect coming in whose design plans, we're going to be installing a new bathroom on the first floor of the town hall. So we're going to have the one accessible toilet and restroom on the first floor of the town hall, probably in about 6 months, so that's some big news there. We replaced the furnace in the basement. We've also cleaned the basement, which it sorely needed. Installed a dehumidifier. There's been quite a few things going on in the town hall. We're just trying to sort through the old files. We've got a whole piles of files, and if anybody wants to volunteer to help at a sorting party, we are looking for volunteers for that. Probably happening in the next month or two. So, without further ado, I believe the Oxman family is about ready to entertain us.
Hello, I'm the British dude, as you all know. Does the microphone even work? No, not really, but, okay. Okay. There, now I can actually talk. Okay, so you all want to hear a joke?
Yeah.
Okay, I need more than that.
Yeah.
Okay, that's great. That's close enough. Not good, but close enough. Okay, so, why can't the pirate play cards?
I don't know.
Because he's on the deck. Pirates are so fun to make jokes, but I mean to. The Britain and the pirates go way back. He's all my treasure.
Why does everyone like pirate jokes? Okay, now I got a good one. What kind of joke do bananas tell?
I don't know.
Side-splitting ones. What kind of key opens a banana?
A monkey.
Seriously? Banana jokes? What kind of variety show is this? Like, let me tell you a real joke. Why can't you trust a taco?
Why?
Because they tend to spill the beans. Tacos are so funny.
Uh-oh. Oh, you got the
joke. Really? Taco jokes? Seriously? Why don't you go split? Uh-oh. Alright, you guys want to hear jokes? I got jokes. If you're gonna tell jokes, you gotta tell dinosaur jokes.
Okay.
Which reindeer is a dinosaur's least favorite? You're laughing already. I don't have to tell you the punchline yet. Comet. Why did the dinosaur cross the road?
Why?
Because the chicken joke wasn't even invented yet. Oh. That's better, I gotta go back to that. Didn't even see you there, I'm so sorry. That was really inappropriate. I should not be telling dino jokes, I'm really sorry. How can I make it up to you? Is there something I can do? Alright, I can do that. You want me to tell a joke for you? Okay.
Go ahead.
What is a dinosaur's favorite food? His favorite food is tacos.
And for our next performance, we have me and Stuart. We're gonna give a skit. You may have heard this one before. It's called "There Was an Old Woman Who Lived in a Chew." There was an old woman who lived in a shoe.
Bless you!
What?
You sneezed! Bless you!
No, I was saying there was an old woman who lived in a shoe.
Bless you!
Stop it, I didn't sneeze.
Yes, you did. You said a shoe.
No, a shoe.
Bless you!
A shoe!
Bless you!
I'm not saying a chew, I'm saying a shoe.
Wow, you must be having a really bad sneezing fit.
Hey, fine. There was an old woman who lived in a certain object one wears on one's foot when...
Boo!
Ah, why did you scare me?
Because that's how I get rid of the sneezes.
No. That's if you hiccup.
If you what?
Hiccup.
Boo, boo, are hiccups gone now?
No, I mean, I never had them. I'm so mad right now.
At who?
At you.
Bless you.
Ah. Thank you. And now we have Anna Boucher with Think of Me.
Remember me
And for our next act, we have Edith Simpson playing Medallion Calls on piano. The other one. What's it called? He's a pirate.
Thank you. What do you call a sleeping bull?
What?
A bulldozer. Why do golfers wear two pants?
Why?
In case they get a hole in one. Why did the football coach go to the bank?
Why?
So he could get his quarterback. What is a vampire's favorite boat?
Blood.
A blood vessel. Why did the pony have to go to the doctor?
Why?
He was a little horse. That's it.
Now we have Michael Tamburi with a tour of the world.
The song's called Tour of the World.
Oh. The song is called Tour of the World.
Now, I just warn you that this song has a minimum of 7 minutes. Yeah, right. I wanna go on a safari in Africa and visit Namibia and Zambia. Lions and tigers and bears, oh my, bears aren't common in Africa. Why? If I take a stroll in a fur coat in really hot weather, no, well, a bear wouldn't want to either. Okay, now, let's get back to the song. So many places to go. And we can start with Niger. Benin, Burundi, and Botswana. Let's go there and visit Ghana. Bet you didn't know English is the official language of Nigeria. Togo sits right below, and country called Burkina Faso. We should visit Majuro, which is the capital of Lesotho. Kenya, Chad, Malawi, Congo, Zimbabwe, Sudan, Gabon, Morocco, Mali, Uganda, and Comoros, Rwanda, Ethiopia, let's go. Cote d'Ivoire, Mozambique, Central African Republic, Cameroon, South Africa, Sierra Leone, and Senegal. So many places I wanna go, and I hope that you'll be coming along. We can go all around the world, we'll visit every corner of the earth. We can go all around the world, you and I will visit everywhere. Yup, still in Africa, that's right, you guess it's who's coming, of course you haven't left yet. Guinea, Guinea-Bissau, Equatorial Guinea, can't wait to pay a visit to all three. Cape Verde, Eritrea, and Djibouti, Madagascar, I remember that movie. Let's see Tanzania and Swaziland, Tunisia, Somalia, and South Sudan, South Tomei, and Principe. Really beautiful islands that I got to see, can't wait to hear the air of Seychelles. Some more beautiful islands where I want to see, Mauritania, Libya, and Liberia. Where are we going next after that is Algeria. Egypt has a rich history. We should visit the pyramids, what a sight to see. Mauritius, Angola, and Gambia, Western Sahara, never leaving Africa. So many places I wanna go, and I hope that you'll be coming along. We can go all around the world, we'll visit every corner of the earth. We can go all around the world, you and I will visit everywhere, yeah. Palau, Nauru, Tonga, Samoa, Solomon Islands, and Australia. Those are places I wanna take ya. Let's explore Micronesia. These are the Pacific Islands, Fiji Island, Marshall Islands, Vanuatu, and Tuvalu. Don't forget New Zealand, Papua New Guinea, it's gorgeous. Kiribati, also known as Kiribati. Who wants to come along with us to Venezuela, Guyana, Paraguay, Peru, Suriname, Uruguay, Chile, Ecuador, Colombia, Brazil, Argentina, Bolivia. So many places I wanna go, and I hope that you'll be coming along. We can go all around the world, we'll visit every corner of the earth. We can go all around the world, you and I will visit everywhere, yeah. Tourists, visit my temple in Mexico. Head there to Trinidad and Tobago. I love St. Lucia, Panama, and Nicaragua. The first taco bar has been in Guatemala. Thank you, Rihanna is singing that we all know. You know she was born in Barbados. So beautiful, just like Jamaica, just like Cuba, Honduras, and Grenada, El Salvador, Costa Rica, Dominica. After Belize, I'm gonna go see Canada. Hey, guess what? What? Parts of the Caribbean, Rashawn, St. Vincent, and the Grenadines. And my last song, I toured the United States. Now I'm all over the world, it feels great. Haiti is Osborne, if you don't mind, I have a little Latin song. St. Kitts and Nevis, Antigua, Barbuda, Bahamas, Dominican Republic. We can go all around the world. We'll visit every corner of the earth. We can go all around the world. You and I will visit everywhere. Switch it up, Taiwan, Iran, Iraq, India, and Malaysia, Cambodia, Georgia, China, Indonesia, Syria, Mongolia, South Korea, North Korea, around the continent of Asia, Vietnam, Thailand, Japan, Uzbekistan, Tajikistan, we can travel to many different lands, like the Philippines and Turkmenistan. Hey, slow down, this tour's moving quickly, man. Okay, I'll get more information, that's a good plan. Did you know cinnamon originated in Sri Lanka? No, but lower on French toast, so thank ya. Let's go to Qatar and Nepal and Singapore. Wait, don't forget the info for a bit more. To all your mocha, I love mocha that originated in Yemen. Pass me a big cup. Oman and the United Arab Emirates both have very hot climates. East Timor, Myanmar, Saudi Arabia, Maldives. We're going really far. Israel, Lebanon, Bhutan, Kuwait, Jordan, Brunei, let's go miles away. Kyrgyzstan, Kazakhstan, Laos, Bangladesh, Bahrain, Pakistan, Uzbekistan, Afghanistan. A maniac, take me away. Come on, let's go. Everybody, let's go. All around the world. Come on, let's go. Everybody, let's go. All around the world. Italy, we'll see the Leaning Tower of Pisa and the Roman Colosseum. Let's visit Latvia, Albania, Austria, and then we'll go to Belgium. Can run with the bulls and take a look at Pablo Picasso's artwork in Spain. We'll take them trains from Serbia to Slovakia to Savannah and spend a few days in the Ukraine. See the Pope in Vatican City and then Sweden and Romania, and then we'll go to Turkey and Ireland. We'll walk around all day in Kosovo, Moscow, San Marino, and Norway, Northern Ireland, Wales, Scotland, and England, maybe the United Kingdom. Place very well known for watches and cheese and chocolates is the country of Switzerland. Syria is beautiful in Portugal, Poland, to more than Eiffel. Speaking of Eiffel, let's go to France. We loaded the Eiffel Tower and set it for hours. Croatia, Bulgaria, let's have fun. Iceland, Australia, let's go. Everybody, let's go. All around the world. Come on, let's go. Everybody, let's go. All around the world. Let's go to Russia and the Czech Republic. Cyprus, I promise you'll love that. Bosnia and Herzegovina. Pardon Greece and Andorra, Lincoln, Sign, Lithuania, let's see, Belarus and Macedonia, Luxembourg, Malta, Moldova, you're invited, so come on over. Netherlands, Finland, Montenegro, Germany, Hungary, Denmark, let's go. So many places I wanna go, and I hope that you'll be coming along. We can go all around the world, we'll visit every corner of the earth. We can go all around the world. You and I will visit everywhere.
By the way, which may seem surprising is that I'm only 9 years old.
And now we have Damien and Nolan. We'll be right back. song number two. And here we go. Here, from the Green Day Holiday, right? Thank you.
troubles melt like lemon drops away above the chimney top. That's where you'll find me.
Thank you, Lindsay. That was wonderful. All right, and now we have Sally Benoit and Bob Falter with Those Were the Days.
Just to give you a little background, the younger ones won't remember this, but the older ones will remember. We used to have the show All in the Family. Okay, everybody remembers Archie and Edith? Well, you and I got conned into Archie and Edith. Okay, and they had two kids, if you remember. It was Gloria and Meathead. Remember that? So here we have a little memory moment of how the old days were. We'll attempt to do the theme song. You can all join in, by the way.
guess everybody's invited to partake in the dance contest. There will be judging. So if you have any moves, now is your chance. Now we have a few moments here. Do any of the kids have some good, clean jokes we can share with the audience? Oh, young man, do you have a joke?
What did the ocean say to the beach?
What did the ocean say to the beach?
It didn't say anything, it just waved.
Alright, I think the grown-ups can get this one. Argon walks into a bar. The bartender says, "Sorry, we don't serve noble gases." Argon doesn't react.
I think I get that.
Because argon's a noble gas, noble gases don't react to anything.
Thank you.
Yeah, explaining from the element wind.
What did the iPhone say to the... Why did the iPhone go to the dentist?
Why did the iPhone go to the dentist?
Because it had Bluetooth.
Why are people always tired on April 1st?
They went through a march of 31 days.
Wait, what did Alvin... Why
did the school bus get a flat tire?
Why did the school bus get a flat tire?
It took a sharp turn.
Why did the cookie go to the hospital?
Why did the cookie go to the hospital?
Because it was feeling crummy.
Why are
teddy bears never hungry?
Why are teddy bears never hungry?
They're always stuffed.
A zookeeper came over to three boys. He asked the boys, what are you doing? Well, the first boy said, we're feeding peanuts to the elephant. The second boy said, we're feeding peanuts to the elephant. The third boy said, I'm peanuts.
What do you get when you get across a turkey and a centipede?
What do you get when you cross a turkey and a centipede?
Drumsticks for everyone.
Wait a second, I don't think this guy's gone yet. No? Okay, fine.
What does a tree drink?
What does a tree drink?
Root beer.
I got another joke. What did the paper say to the pencil?
What did the paper say to the pencil?
You really met the point.
The tomato family was going on a walk. The baby tomato kept going too slow. So the daddy tomato went down and stepped on him and said, ketchup. Why did the toilet go to the dentist?
Why did the toilet go to the dentist?
Because it got flushed.
I have no idea.
Six-legged mammal.
What do you call a six-legged mammal?
And a spider.
Okay, just this group and then we'll be done here, okay? So, your last right there. Okay, thank you.
What time is it to go to the dentist?
What time is it to go to the dentist?
2:30.
2:30. There's two hot dogs in a pan. One says, it's hot, and the other one said, attacking hot dog!
No, it is hot.
What do you call a pair of bananas on the floor?
What do you call a pair of bananas on the floor?
Slippers.
Oh, yeah! If you throw a blue stone into the...
I got a joke.
Red sea, what does it become?
I don't know, what does it become?
Red.
Why did the chicken cross the road?
Why did the chicken cross?
To get run over.
Why did the turkey go to the hospital?
He had 1 foot in gravy.
Why did the dolphin cross the bay?
Why did the dolphin cross the bay?
To get to the other tide.
All right, big round of applause for our joke tellers extraordinaire.
And now we have, we have winners from the dance contest. And who might the winners be?
Fourth place,
Edith Simpson. Come on up and get your prize.
No. Third place.
Drum roll, please.
He's mine. I think. I don't know. Jake
Oxman, third place. Second place, drum roll. Leanna Metzak.
Metzak.
Says Leanna. Is there a Leanna?
Leanna didn't do it.
Sadie. Oh, it's for Sadie? Leanna didn't do it. Sadie. Here you go. Okay, and for our first place winner, we have...
Ellie
drum roll.
Hill.
Oh. Ellie Hill. All right, and now we have the Fusion Youth Group with Trust in You.
All right, let's see those cigarette lighters in the air.
Or not.
Oh, no.
Everybody was kung fu fighting. Those kicks were fast as lightning. In fact, it was a little bit frightening. But they fought with expert timing. They were funky China men from funky Chinatown. They were chopping them up. They were chopping them.
So wonderful seeing so many children here, and it reminds me of the innocence we had, the innocence we lost, and the innocence we can gain again. When I was young, I played among the flowers. I watched the world with wonder in my eyes. Every day would take a different journey. Every day would bring a new surprise. As I grew old, I learned to lose the wonder. Every day felt more or less the same. The color of the sky had slowly faded. The quest for joy felt like a childhood game. Joy that once had filled me. I want to find the wonder I once knew. Magic of a world that's ever growing, with so many paths one can pursue. I want to once more play among the flowers. Watch the world with wonder in my eyes. Every day will bring a different journey. Every day will bring a new surprise.
No!
John and Don. If we could have everybody who's performed this night come on up here for a final bow. I'd like to especially thank Gene Lytle. If Gene could come up too and then just give us a bow. Come on, Gene. Come out and say hi. Thank you so much. This wouldn't happen if it weren't for Gene. Are there any other performers out there who haven't made it up on the stage yet? Let's see who else is out there.
Pretty sure we're all here, so.
What's that happen? Cool, there we go. All right.
Wait, one more.
Testing, 1, 2.
Open it up. Someone's gonna open the curtains, though. Can we get a curtain opener over here? Someone help me.
Thank you so much for coming out tonight.